Second down and 8. Breeze looked right. Now fires downfield for Ginn Jr. And he makes the catch for a Saints touchdown.
He's not a pass catcher, he's not a pass protector.
Breeze letting it fly. He's got a completion. Well, at the 8-yard line, Drew Breeze going to work. Swings it out again. Formation to the right for Breeze. He's looking over the middle. That is complete. Ginn Jr. diving in. And it is indeed a great
catch. They were stripping the ball loose. Of course, he fumbles. Interceptions. Now Breeze trying to put the dagger. And got it. It is a touchdown for Ginn Jr.
Here's a call.
His pupil Drew Breeze from the 16-yard line on first down. It's complete for a first down and 4 across midfield. Ginn Jr. Huge play.
2017.
With only 4 sacks all season. Breeze with loads of time. Fires downfield. And it's Ginn Jr.
It's 2013. Taking the shot down the field in the double coverage. It's caught.
So that's the case. They don't have to go too much more.
The Breeze going for it. He's looking. He's down. Touchdown. Wow.
Breeze with play action again. Down the middle. Got it. Blitz. Breeze out to his right.
Vikings instead, they weren't set.